MEK is Iran's democratic opposition, working for a nuclear-free Iran founded on human rights. Unjustly listed a terrorist group, MEK is the victim of violence by the radical regime in Iran and their Iraqi allies. Europe has delisted MEK. And in 2010, a U.S. court ordered a review. Iranians, U.S. lawmakers, and former senior officials demand delisting. Secretary Clinton, for democracy and freedom in Iran, delist MEK.